welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you my contemporary jewelry collection that I got from a lot of different places, but mainly from Sarojini Nagar. So I got it from very cheap rate, and I'll also share with you the shop that I got it from. And most of these items vary from like 200 to 300 to 400, but I'll let you know that all these earrings are totally worth it. I love them. These are very contemporary, very chic, and something like this you'll find on Shein or other really hyped websites in a very costlier rate. So yeah, that's what I wanted to share with you guys today. And yeah, without further ado, let's get started because I have a lot of stuff to share with you guys. So the first piece is amazing in itself. Let me just zoom in and show it to you guys. So these are the earrings. They're absolutely beautiful, and on something that is black, these will look amazing. This is a combination of gold and some brown and black print, which is very in right now. And yeah, so these are the earrings. They look absolutely beautiful, you guys. I got these, so the rate that is printed on it is 240, and I got it in around 180. So I got these earrings together. So they were much cheaper to me. I got at least 12 pieces, so they were quite cheaper for me. But if you take them separately, it might vary. So yeah, look out for that. But anyways, these are really chic earrings. And yeah, that's about it. Worn a lot. These are black and white crocodile printed earrings. Yeah, so this is how the earrings look. They're absolutely beautiful. The shape is really contemporary, so it just comes together if you're wearing something western. So the main motive of showing these jewelry is because a lot of girls don't really know what kind of jewelry to wear on western outfits. So something like this top that I'm wearing right now, which is western, something like this goes really nice with such tops. So yeah, this is my second pick. The third earrings that I wanted to show you guys is very vintage. These are just round big earrings that look amazing. So I have had smaller version of this kind of earring, but something like this is very vintage and very chic yet sexy. So yeah, I just wanted to get these. I wanted to get these in gold also, but I think it looks better in silver somehow. So yeah, these are the second earrings. I hope you guys enjoy. The next pair is something which is very versatile. It can go on a western outfit as well as something Indo-Western, and it is these earrings right here. So these are textured earrings. They are in black metal, so it looks really beautiful. The only upside to these earrings is that it's really heavy. So if you're going to a party, I think this will be a great pick. But if you are looking for something to wear on a casual day out, this will not be it. Anyways, these are very fancy, so you have to wear it to some party or something. But yeah, really gorgeous piece. So my next pick is also very feminine. It is these pearl earrings. They're absolutely gorgeous. They're very lightweight, so you can wear it whenever you want. Honestly, they look so glam, and they're very show you are these. So these are two different pieces. Let me just separate them and show it to you guys. So this is how the earring looks. The detailing on it is really beautiful. If you could actually see them, they have these really sleek lines running through them, and they are very this is what I call a contemporary jewelry. So this is something that I wear on the are these gold and blue detailed earrings. Again, this is also a very contemporary choice. These are very lightweight, and on something plain, something simple, these earrings will look very beautiful. I think these will be the best choice. Going on to the next one. So the next one are these. These are also very lightweight, and they have really beautiful marble detailing right here, and then these tassels. And I feel like I asked the person, and these are made up of wood, so they are very lightweight, but overall give a very glam. Anyways, the next earring that I wanted to show you guys is, ta-da! So these are also one of my favorites. Just look at them. They're again very contemporary. Very beautiful. The design is very, very different. It looks like a flower, and this looks like half a seashell. But honestly, just the clarity is so beautiful. I wanted to get something silver as well, so these earrings I picked out from Saroshni itself. These are metallic silver earrings, and something like this would look good on a gown or something because they are very heavy. They're also heavier in weight and in look wise as well. So these are metallic, very shiny, and it has really beautiful detailing on it. It just looks very pretty, you guys. Okay, so the next earring is a very weird choice, some of you might think, but I clearly like it, so I got it. So these are the earrings. They have these button tops, and they are very lightweight. On something like a denim jacket, these look very nice. So this is how it looks. They're very like big covered hoops, and they look super cool. So yeah, this is what I got, and these were about like 100 rupees, just 100 bucks, and they're super lightweight and super casual in a wear. The next earrings are also super casual. So these are the earrings. They come in animal print. So this print is really beautiful. So this is something that I got about, it's been 4-5 months. I've been using them consistently because they're so lightweight. This is just so simple and so chic. This is something that you can wear on a daily basis. And yeah, that's about it. The animal print makes it very chic and fashionable. But to a daily wear thing, this is a very good. Okay, so I have reached the end of this haul. The last earring that I wanted to share with you guys is this really beautiful ones that I got about 6 months. It's been 6 months, and I just wanted to add it to this haul because they're absolutely gorgeous. So these are the earrings. They look like dream catchers, but they're not. They come in a beautiful turquoise color, and the metal detailing is really beautiful on something plain again. Or I have actually even worn them on my honeymoon on a swimsuit, so they look really, really beautiful. I wore them on a black swimsuit and they looked stunning. So these are the ones that I wanted to show you. So these are the last earrings, and I'm absolutely So this is all I had for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and the address to where I got these earrings from is in Sarojini. So there is this big shop called The Fish Point, and in front of that there is this little stall where you can find these earrings, and you can just go and approach him, and he gives the best rates. Most of these earrings are around 200 rupees, so go check it out. And if you want any other information, make sure that you leave in the comments down below and I will answer that for you guys. And yeah, that's about it. I will see you guys next time. Bye.